If you really, really love me, 말해줘. 나 없이 하루도 버틸 수 없다고, really, really. 집착할 만큼 원한다. Hi, everybody, and welcome back to my channel, and welcome to part 2 of Love on the Brain. So I hope you enjoyed the very first part, which was kind of erratic and all over the place because I was super excited. So excited that I didn't even introduce myself. So just in case you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Makia. My channel name is Vina Fredache, which is Simlish for Let's Play. I've been running this channel for about a year and a half now. So I ended quite a few LPs on my channel recently, and I wanted to showcase this family. So that's the main reason why I'm bringing you Love on the Brain Generation 3 of I'm a Lover's Challenge. So here we are with our lovely Air Kiara and her mom Gia out at the spa getting some lovely R&R in. Ooh, wrong button. And they're enjoying their time. Look at them reaching. Oh, Gia reached level 2 of wellness skill. I kind of wanted them to come and do a yoga class, but I can't get the teacher to I can't get her to request. Oh, there we go. Now what's up? Ask to start yoga class. Let's do brain boosting. Yes, anything to help her with that. There we go. Okay, let's go and join the class. Join brain boosting class. Come on, girl, come on. Oh, the kids are home from school. And Kai is off at work. Do I need to tell her to join the class too? Yeah, because she's not. Join class. Come on. Don't miss it. I want you guys to do the class together. Here, girl, bring your butt. Where are you going? What are you doing, sweetie?
No game.
What you mean? Hold on. Uh-uh. Okay. You doing a whole lot right now? See, we missing the class. I love it. That's not fun. Like, your mom's in the class, but you're not. See? Ugh. Come here and do yoga routine, brain boosting. You're just going to be behind everybody. Or do it here. I don't know. Do yoga routine, brain boosting. What is the problem? I don't know. This is a lot that I haven't really been to a lot. I don't know what the issue is. Now she's going to be facing the wrong way. Oh, I didn't mean to pause it, my bad. Whatever, sweetie. Enjoy. Do your brain boosting yoga routine. I wanted you and your mom to do it together. Whatever. It's cool. Y'all having y'all fun. Sweetie, I don't know why you have on a whole top hat in the sauna, but okay, do you, boo-boo. Do you. Okay. Let's see what we got going on here. Look at her getting well with this wellness skill. Now, ooh, sweetie, not that well. She was like straight slouching just now. Kiara can now discuss cognitive focusing methods and bake sugar-free carob coconut cake. She can perform boat pose in yoga. Okay, whatever. It's cool. All right, and it is day 13 of 28 of winter, and it is currently cloudy and cold, and today's forecast is cloudy. Now, ooh, go ahead, sis. Do them yoga routines. The seasons are set to 28 days for right now. I think after Christmas, I may change it to 14. I just kind of wanted it on 28 to kind of fan out the introductory period so we get to be in winter a little bit longer, because we do have Winterfest next week, and it looks like we have a pop-up holiday rebate day. Ooh,
she could move that day. I kind of wanted her to stay in the house for a while, but I'm thinking her and Kai might move out and live together after they have the discussion and she kind of learns the issues. And then she'll need to start, and that probably will be the house that she kind of starts off in for now. Oh, and Kai is home. Oh, go ahead, sis. You are trying them post. I didn't even pay attention to your mama to see how she did. Oh, let me get us. Ooh, no, no, no. Go back up. Yes, girl. Go ahead. Strike a pose. I know your thighs is probably burning. I got you holding this pose right now, but go ahead. You doing it. You got it. You you held it for at least 3 seconds. You're good. You can do better than me, so I'm not going to judge. Now, don't fall asleep. And I think we're going to head on home because the date is almost over. But I think your brother wants to take you out. Well, you actually want to take him out also because he recently got promoted. He is now officially a snooty pedant. Whatever that is. He is actually an art critic. So we... Oh, you're done? Okay, let's... Ooh, sweetie, why are you red? Oh! That was not a good yoga for you. Uncomfortable. Bent out of shape. It looked easy, but it was not. Ugh. Well, let's head on home, and I will meet you guys when we get there. All right, guys. So here we are at the Spice Festival. Actually, Kyra tried to take her brother out to the restaurant, but it doesn't seem like it's running because the Spice Festival is going on. They came with their cousins. I think their cousins are already chowing down. Ooh, sweetie. Let's talk to your brother real quick. Friendly. Ask him, stop. Ask him about his day. Stop! Ask him about his day. Because, sweetie, you singing's not for you. It's about favorite author. I kid not with you. You did not get the singing from your dad, so let's not do this. Other Sims. Ask about another Sim. Let's see. Like, ask him how he feels about dad, you know, who was running right past. Hey, Camden. See, of course, I like Camden. He's pretty cool. I mean, he is your dad. Let's attempt spicy curry challenge together. And it looks like we got some overlapping. Lovely. Well, we're just going to hang out here at the Spice Festival until... it later on, and we can go to the club that's actually right over there as well. Oh, hi, Isaiah. Where is Nia? She not coming to join? Let me get a picture of the next generation of the Banks kids, excuse me. Well, fine then. Don't be in the picture. I love how they y'all jumped at the same time. Hot. What about you, Kyra? You got this? Go ahead, Miss Bold. Not even a lick of fire coming out your mouth. Okay. You go ahead, ma'am. Show off that you got... You won the spicy... How she fail? Oh, no, that's Kai. Kai has failed the spicy curry challenge. Try eating some more spicy foods like curry, samosa, and bell curry to build your Sim spicy tolerance. The higher your spice tolerance, the better chance you have at winning the spicy challenge. Kyra has made it through the spiciest of spicy foods. She can now brag about being the curry champion and has won a cool new t-shirt. Be sure to check her wardrobe next time an outfit is planned. All right. Go ahead. Let's see if we can brag about it to our brother. Not gift. Let's see. Compliments is off. I guess we can't do it quite yet. We should go try the bubble blower with our cousins. Love the overlapping we got here. Love this. Let's come talk to our cousins as well. They're like hanging out with us, but describe new idea to Nia. Let's talk to our cousins. I think at like 10 o'clock we'll head over to the club. We're coming. We're gonna talk to our cousin over there. Y'all having your own private conversation. Like, you invited your cousins out. You should talk to them. Y'all hang out together. Are we not? What's going on? Oh, she's coming over. That's fine, because over there's a little glitchy. Not that this area is either. Hey, Nia. How you doing, girl? You look cute. Talk about cooking with her. Oh, it's 10 o'clock. Let's head over. Discuss interest. So, yeah, let's... Where is it? Because it's literally in the neighborhood. It is... This way. There it is. Okay, let's visit nightclub with our group, and I will meet you guys there. All right, guys, so here we are at the club, and hopefully we can have a fun night out. They are dancing on the floor. They are the only ones here, but whatever. Get down and have fun. Get it. Hopefully more people will eventually show up here. I'm thinking because the Spice Festival is going on, not a lot of people are going to show up right away, and it is still kind of early in the night. But hey, they got the club to themselves. Oh, she need to go tinkle. Where are the bathrooms? Up here. Are they gender specific? Hey, they sound like they enjoying themselves. They are not. They are gender neutral. Love it. Okay, sis, come and tinkle. Come and use the bathroom. Okay, Kai, let's talk to your cousin. Get it, Isaiah. Get it. Get it. Get to know your cousin, even though you guys are best friends, so it's not like you don't know everything about him. Kyra, sweetie, go pee. Right. Do not need you to pee on yourself. Alright. Bright his day. Talk to Nia as well. Joke about politicians with her. He need to go pee too. But it's all right. We'll send you off in a minute. Hey. I really wanted more people to come. You can order a drink actually once you're done as well. Let's see what your favorite drink is. Order drink. Order favorite drink. She's in high spirit. She's freshly a young adult. Her brother's got her out in the club. She's getting gonna have her drink on. Everything is all well in the world. Her parents may not be together, but I forgot to show you guys with the age up, with her age up now. Are you done, sweetie? Right. Her relationship panel with her parents have changed. Where is Gia? She is listed as mommy dearest from the best relationship and a little discipline. And with Camden, they're not even considered friends. He does live in the same neighborhood, which I did not mention. He's listed as acquaintance, father, and happy childhood from a great relationship and a little discipline. Because, like I said, he was around for her childhood, most of it at least. By the time the divorce happened, she was like halfway through her childhood. Kai was already a teenager. I think he had recently just aged up to a teen. So that's why he knows kind of how the divorce happened, or why the divorce happened, I should say. Okay, your favorite drink is a barley bale. Is that what that is? Because that's what that looks like. Well, drink up, sis. Enjoy. Ooh. I think... No? Spice Whistle doesn't end at 2 o'clock. Why do we get that? It might be because some stuff is trying to despawn. I don't know. Enjoy your barley bell sweets, and let's go ahead and get back on the dance floor. Let's dance and let's talk to Nia. Express admiration of her. Don't interrupt. Don't interrupt. What is going on? There we go. I'm upset that they're the only ones in the club, but it's cool. They having fun anyway. What? hey, get it, girl. You gonna dance up here? Because I told you to go talk to your cousin. Get it. Hey, hey. Show them moves, girl. Because have you maxed out your dancing skill yet? No, you haven't. But you almost there. I mean, music runs through this household, but you didn't really do... You did listen to music, but you didn't really pay attention as much as your brother did growing up. So that's why it didn't surprise me that he got music lover. And I guess I should also mention that because this is a challenge of sorts and a generational one, I use the Sims 4 Legacy Random Trait Generator to generate the traits for the kids. So the traits are usually based off what the parents have. And I'm actually kind of, I love that she's kind of got what she has. Materialistic kind of surprised me though, because that kind of came out of nowhere. And actually when we get back home, I can show you guys the founder of my challenge. What is she talking about? Woohoo. Everybody go pee. You, oh yeah, go pee, go pee. Oh. Go pee. Go pee. Hey, whatever. Y'all got the club to yourself. Because in my mind, even though Get Famous is not out yet, in my mind, Candom is a famous musician because that's the career he's in. And G is also a famous mixologist. So, like, these kids are famous around the world. So, I actually, when Get Famous gets released, because a blog has been released saying that kids can be affected by their parents' fame. Ooh. Ooh, it's cold in here. Hold on, is that? That's the grandfather! Oh my gosh, that's Keon! Okay, hold on. Go turn this on so nobody dies in here for real. No, so nobody joins him just yet. But let's go talk to Keon, our grandfather. You never got to meet him. And do a friendly introduction. Let's hurry this up, sweetie. I was just joking when I said in the last part that we might see the grandparents around in ghost form. I really didn't think they would show up. Hey, Keon. This is your granddaughter from your youngest son. You never got to meet any of his kids because you were gone already. Get it, Grandpa. Get it. Get it. Keon was... He was a like a... art professor of sorts. He was like the highest level in the arts career, but he ended up being like going the route of being a teacher. Keon, can you stop talk to your granddaughter, please? Thank you. Discuss logic puzzles with your grandfather. I don't know, just talk to him. Ask about being dead. Do an impression. I just want you to talk to him. Yes. Did you go tinkle, bruh? You have still not made it to the bathroom. What's the problem? That's right. There's plenty of toilets. I'm trying to figure out what's your deal. Go use before you pee on yourself. You're killing me here, Kai. You need to actually come down here too, because you don't know your grandfather either. All right, and get to know him. And this way that we can always make sure, I try to make sure each generation kind of knows the previous one. I'll compliment his outfit. You were pretty stylish in your day, weren't you, grandfather? Tell funny stories. But I think after this conversation, though, we are going to head on home because she's exhausted. Oh, look at learning. He's an art lover. And yeah, because Kai is getting tired. Hey, uncle. I mean, you know you don't need to be out here watching your kids. They are adults. See, now everybody's coming into the club now that the Spice Festival is over. Oh, that is so rude. I didn't think about the Spice Festival going on. I want this completely despawned. That's why everybody's in here. Oh, that is so. But we're about to head on home, though. But they had the whole club to themselves. It's cool. Let me get a picture of this. Like, he looks super excited to be talking to his granddaughter. She's all an adult and everything. You never got to see her. But you probably watched over her as she grew up, though, right? You watched her from being born to being a child, because she never got to be a toddler, to being a teen, to be a young adult. Oh, should we take a photo with him? It might be a little creepy, but let's do it. Take photo with. Hopefully he will come up. Keon Banks, yes! And then we will go home, for real. Kai, you can head on home, even though it's probably not best to leave your little sister, but it's cool. She's gonna be following right behind you after she takes these lovely photos with her grand- No. That's not a good spot. Hold on. Okay, hold on. No, I want a cute shot. You guys can't stand there to take a picture. Can we take the photo, please? There we go. Okay. There we go. Let me get my own, because sometimes, just in case we get another issue, let me get my own. It's a little creepy looking, but whatever. Look at her taking a photo with her grandfather. Okay. All right. For real, for real. No, did I? Okay, I was about to say did I pause? Oh, it's a cute one too. I like this one. Okay, let's brighten the filter because we are in a club. Oh, it's cute. I like it. Oh, I wish he had a camera because then I would take a big... No, that's too creepy. This is kind of a selfie one you just keep yourself. Oh, this is cute. It'd be lovely if we can get our founder to come out as well. But I'll show you all of them, and you get to see what Keon looked like, non-ghost form, when we get home. And probably I'll meet you guys in the morning after they've rested. So let's head on home. All right, guys. So here we are on a Saturday in the next afternoon. Kai has taken out Kyra for some breakfast, well, lunch really now. And they're still kind of tired from the night before, especially Kyra. She's not as well rested as he is. I think they're both going to get some coffee. Let's see, what should they have? It is lunchtime. It's cold, so I feel like chili will be better than some grilled chicken. So I think that's what we're gonna do for both, some coffee and chili. Okay, that is it. Ooh, it is day 14 of 28 of winter, and today's forecast is snow, and it's currently freezing and a blizzard in Newcrest. We are in Newcrest, the area where Camden was born and raised. So the kids didn't really grow up here, but the family home is still here where Giovanni and his family stay. So the kids do come out here every once in a while when they visit their uncle or cousins. So they kind of know the area a little bit, even though San Myshuno is really their stomping grounds. But they kind of took their cousins out in the city yesterday when they went to the club and kind of hung out at the spice market. But Kai is really bringing Kyra out because even though he said he likes his dad, which he does, he kind of feels bad that he didn't give her the full truth about he doesn't really feel one way or another toward his dad for the divorce, even though he knows the real reason why. He like it's his parents' issues, it's something they have to deal with. He doesn't want to, you know, stake an opinion on that. But then also I feel like Kai kind of looks up to his dad, so he doesn't really, I don't know, look at him in a bad light, even though he know what he did was wrong. So compliment her outfit. And what else? What else should we do? Bring up embarrassing childhood moment. Why not? You're the older brother. You know, remember that one time? You know that one time? I don't know. They've had a lot of moments. get to know her so you can know her adult traits. And let's go ahead and let's see. Friendly. Other Sims. Ask about another Sim. And let's see. Camden Banks. Ask how she feels about your dad. And then we're going to go into the deep conversation. Unlike Camden, he's pretty cool. ooh, there we go. our food coming? Deep personal conversation. And let's see, my choices. Deep conversation, and then let's go ahead and ask about your mom. Ooh, here's our food. Ask about another Sim, and let's ask about your mama, Gia. And I think, does he know the girl that his dad cheated with? I think they both know her. Okay, no, I think she may have been called from the relationship. Let me see this. Oh, that's the girl. Why doesn't Kai know her? That's odd. He actually talked to her more than Kyra did. Okay. I missed the whole thing because I was looking up stuff. I'm going to see what's going on. What did she say? I like Gia. She's pretty cool. Clearly, she's your mama and she's mommy dearest to you. And let's say him having another deep personal conversation is him kind of telling her like the full truth and letting her know like, yeah, their divorce kind of happened because dad cheated and had another girlfriend on the side. And, you know, kind of just told mom didn't really find out. Dad told her. And when he told her, that's when he asked for the divorce. I don't think he's even with the girl still anymore. I think I had them break up. I can't remember because I don't play canon anymore. Like I said, I've completed everything for him. So I can't remember where his relationships stand anymore because actually after the divorce for the challenge, he is not allowed to get married anymore. So I can't remember where I left all his relationships. He may still be with the girl, but she's a married woman herself. So that's some tea right there. So we will see how she's like, okay. She's very energized from this coffee. And let's see what else. She's getting tired, but she's got enough energy to go see her dad. Because really, like, homeboy, he just cheated? Like, he's just being that disrespectful? Like, he didn't respect her mom enough about this? Let's see. Mischief. Share conspiracy theory with him. And let's see. Start rumor. Because I can't speak right now. let's see what else. I don't know. Discuss fitness technique. Because I guess you could talk about go whooping your dad's butt. But you're not really going to go fight him. You can't fight your dad. That's not right. But you are probably going to go argue with him. Because like I said, for the challenge, she has to become an enemy with him. So we have to actually ruin her relationship with her dad. So Kai, you're going to go ahead and pay for a bill because you feel like you've done what you had. You actually decided to work from home for today because you needed to tell your sister certain things and you were tired from the club. So you're going to give her a lovely hug because you actually do need to go ahead and do some work. Let's see. Do a secret handshake with her. Do a secret handshake. Dang, we just got up, Raj. You couldn't even wait. look at that. Okay, and then I want you to actually really do hug her lovingly. They doing it on their own. Hug her lovingly. Y'all stop it. For real, hug her lovingly and then head on home, Kai. Can we hug her lovingly, please? Thank you. Oh, look at the siblings hugging each other. They're so cute. But guys, I think I'm going to go ahead and end this lovely part right here because Kyra finally knows the truth. And the next part, we will be taking a visit to her dad because she needs to have a discussion with him since he can't keep himself faithful to her mother. And now that she's realizing the whole truth of why the divorce actually happened, it's kind of changing her whole aspect on what she really wants to do, even more so than anything. You know, like, she's like, okay, I'll eventually get married or whatever, but she's like, definitely, I'm not even gonna worry about it, because she didn't even date through high school or anything like that. So I hope you enjoyed this part of Love on the Brain. If you did, please go ahead and leave a comment down below. Hit that like button because you know you want to. Subscribe if you haven't, and hit that bell button so you get notified every time I upload a video. And until next time, guys, bye.